Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable and the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Yep, got another one. What the fuck am I doing?
tropical island. I thought it meant something.
Okay, Doc. Tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the Blood Dragon research, and the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
Nursery? Sloan. Tell me, Doc, how'd you end up with that lunatic?
After the U.S. stopped the Soviet invasion by nuking Canada, we had no home left. Sloan offered us that. And a purpose. We didn't know he'd gone rogue.
All right, Doc, but it's nap time for the nursery.
Objective, penetrate Hauser Labs.
Peekaboo. Way to die on the job, dick shitter. Oh. Oh. Nasty.
Welcome to the Silo of the Future, where all your Stronghold needs will come true.
Let me in, Doc. What a nursery. This place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery. It's...
Clones building the brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack as cyber soldiers so long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, keep the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, they will respond to cyber hearts or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototypes.
Silence is gold. send for a medic so I can kill him too. The money shot.
destroy the next brain cage prototype.
These uncertain times of Soviet aggression. This five-star silo will shield you and your rogue army from fallout and cannibalistic humanoid underground degenerates.
Bring the noise.
Brain cage erector room.
Thank you.
Destroy the last brain cage prototype.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead. Heartbroken.
Objective complete.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All personnel, stop intruder from reaching the silo door that protects the vulnerable nursery.
HUD, set an objective.
Affirmative. Objective, open silo door. Objective complete. Jump down to the sublevel.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine. Jump.
Why the hell is this thing so slow?
Objective. Secure flamethrower and destroy blood dragon egg clutches.
Alert. Sub-basement breached. Stop the intruder before he can enter the nursery and turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches. All personnel, please use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging. All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Attention, wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel. If you're uncertain if it's an emergency, then it's probably not. Have a nice day.
This little piggy went to the morgue.
Objective.
guy on the job, big shitter.
Excellent. I like mine extra crispy.
Warning. Fire excites blood dragons. It does not hurt them.
Thank you.
I like mine extra crispy.
Warning. Fire excites blood dragons. It does not hurt them.